Hi, this is Joanne with Broadcast Sunny. I am going to show you how to create an animated GIF. This is one with the squiggly lines moving. We're going to make it in Adobe Photoshop 13. I will list the steps on my BroadcastSunny.com website. You can find the link in the description box of this YouTube video. Okay, so we'll first open up a new file. I need to make a cons. And I see my layer window is not open. There it is. And this is the background layer. I would like to open up three layers. A lot of times that one gets deleted. As you see these marks, it means it's transparent underneath. We want that. Pick the color that you want. And lock two of the layers, lock it this way. The layer that is not locked, go to that, because you don't want it to, sometimes I find it skips layers, and do what you want to put on this first layer. Now I'm doing squiggly lines, so you get a double lesson in here, learn how to make squiggly lines with your animated GIFs. Okay, so I finished that and I'm going to lock that one now. So you see all three is locked. But I'll go to the second layer and I'm going to unlock that one now. And you take the paintbrush again and you're going to trace over this one. And trust me, because I'm using a mouse, it will not be the same. Believe it or not, I try to make it as close. To what is already there as possible. Okay. Do the same thing to the last layer, layer three. Of course, you can make as many layers as you want, but I find three is fine for my needs here. So, oops, layer two did not lock. Make sure that's locked. And now you're on layer three. Highlight it to make sure you're on it. And again, you're going to trace over it. Okay, so now you've finished it. If you want to get a general idea of what each layer looks like, you can blank it out and go like that, but it's not easy to see the GIF yet, the animated part. So go into File, Save for Web. You want to make sure this is under GIF because it won't work under the others. Click Animate if you want to see what it looks like. See this looping option, you can play it once and you get a general idea, but that's quick. So play it forever. You get a general. That's kind of what it is. See? My O's are terrible. But I thought the ends I did pretty much the same and I didn't. Especially, like I said, if you do it with the mouse, you're not going to get the same look. All right, save that. Works. And let me open it up so you can see. There you go. That's your animated GIF. Squiggly lines dancing.